Okay, I just put my nails back on. Wash the dishes. Kitchen is clean. I think I did better putting them on the second time. And I got my hair finished. It's cute. Mint green braid. Period. Talk to y'all later. Hey, welcome back. This is TikTok and YouTube. It's the next day, Saturday, March 16th. I'm on my way to the gym. It's been 2 days since I didn't go, so I gotta go. I need to give me a sweatband, but I'm gonna wear this out for today. They dropping stuff. I'm gonna put that on after. We're gonna use this. Put some of this on your lips. And you're gonna be dry. Catch y'all in a minute. Glasses on real quick. This is the fit. Okay, we about to go. I think I did a good job on my braids. Let's drop them. Alright. I don't want to get copyrighted, so I'm only going to record a few minutes. Well, as I see you, I'm not going to be able to copyright you, but redirected outwardly. She's hungry, Jerry. Well, there's not enough. There's no food. No food. We need to have something. I can't go back to get with no food. She stepped in something, Jerry. Thank you. I missed 2 days. Today is Saturday, so technically I missed Thursday and Friday. Well, not for real, for real, because I did work out upstairs. Did some squats and some sit-ups. I'll just check my mail. I think my AirPods just came in. Okay. AirPods definitely just came in. Open it when I get upstairs. So I'm on the 10th floor. We about to walk up to the 18th floor. No, I just got my headphones. All right.
I'm a bad little bitch and I'm snipped like a Barbie. Hips, lips, ass and a cardi. I'm his favorite motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. 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 I'm a bad little bitch and I'm snipped like a Barbie. Hips, lips, ass and a cardi. I'm his favorite motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. 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 First lady, I'm signed and I'm still with a dip. You a little girl, you can't walk in these heels. Ollie the dick before I ever pay the bills. I'm a wife, you a trife, bitch, sis need to heal. This my dick, this my dick, this my dick. Sis better chill for a drill, be the bitch up. Wake up, make up, last time I checked out my checkup. I heard your little snippet, sis, call my doctor. And I told him snippet, sis, I'm a Barbie. Still ain't seen a dentist, sis, and that's blasphemy. Call my baby daddy, you gon' blasphemy. Can't keep him with a baby, should've asked me. How you moving, it still ain't gon' last me. Cook, clean, fuck, you can't pass me. I'm in the front now, sis, take the back seat. I'm a bad little bitch and I'm snipped like a
what I was doing then. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like a...
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, rockety bump. I like the way that you rockety bump. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, rockety.
I did my makeup hours, a couple hours ago. Y'all might have to help me take it off. Or at least wash it off my face. I'm gonna use this. I've been using it for years. Thank you, y'all. I'm gonna take some deep moisture, Dove body wash. Most of it's off, so now take these cotton pads. and green alcohol. This is my everyday skincare routine. And then repeat the process. And so I did my makeup a couple hours ago. Y'all about to help me take it off. Or at least wash it off my face. Some deep moisture, gel body wash. Thank you. Most of us off, so now take these cotton pads. And green alcohol. I'm gonna wipe my face down. This is my everyday skincare routine. And then repeat the process. So, I just finished washing the dishes. We finna go to the gym real quick and work out. And then I'm gonna go to Walgreens. But I need a few things. No, I didn't wash my face, but I did brush my teeth this morning. Put your shoes on. I do not know what my glasses. I do with my glasses right now. So let me catch y'all in a minute if we get on the elevator. My hair holding up nice. How's it going?
I'm back. Yes, I worked out for 5 minutes. Then I went to Walgreens and I got some frozen chicken Alfredo in the bag. And I'm gonna have for dinner tonight with garlic bread. Also got some chips and water, Miel hair drops oil, and I got lashes. Did I miss anything? And that's it. And then I did my nails with the nails from Walgreens. I got 2 different packs, so I'll make them different. Now I'm just sitting here watching TikTok. So I'll get back to y'all later when I'm doing something.
Hey TikTok. Hey, I'm finna make dinner with me. While Gravity Falls play in the background. This is what we have for dinner with some garlic bread. Dump all this in the pot and let it cook down until it's not frozen no more. I'm gonna add some more butter. Normally you would add milk or some type of cream, but I don't got none. The Walgreens ain't had none either, for real, for real. I'll catch y'all later. Welcome back, it's Sunday. Y'all finna wash the dishes with me. We ain't got much, but we got something. Alright. Let's talk about how much free cutting is. I don't give a fuck. You clean your house when you clean your house, or I clean when I clean my house. Thank you.
go clean it again. I need to start using my dishwasher. Thank you.
scared. Trust me, I'm scared. I don't want people to see me naked.
Ain't nobody gonna see you naked. I'm gonna edit you out the video. I'm gonna get the diamond process.
I'm really scared. This whole head gotta be black. I'm scared.
Why are you scared of dying in black?
Because it's a rinse and I gotta get every corner. It may not be enough hair. Should I wait till tomorrow? Is that enough dye?
Yeah. I'm doing the ends.
I'm really nervous about this. This is jet black. It ain't even off black.
It's natural black, not jet.
Am I doing the right thing? I'm scared.
Too late to go back.
I've been red.
Ain't no going back.
I've been a redhead for a long time.
You can always go back.
He said he didn't like it. We'll see. I don't like it either. You got all black, Gina. It ain't gonna be all black. Jesse started this with the red, so it's gonna look all right. What you think? The whole head. I don't know, I'm gonna like this. We ain't gonna have enough dye, are we?
Who said that?
I only got two.
You just offer me three bottles?
Yeah. All we're doing is covering it. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or not, Jesus. Please don't let my hair fall out. Ain't got nothing else to do with that hair. I cooked already. Just the rinse. You ain't gonna like it, Malcolm. I've been a redhead for 10 years since before Richie's baby was born. She said it ain't gonna turn green because
it's not gonna turn black automatically, the whole head.
Oh Lord, I made a mistake.
You're gonna have some highlights.
Oh, that's all right. It'll be black with gray highlights.
I'm trying to get
closer. How you know about the highlights?
Because that's what it's gonna look like.
She told me to get two. It do look like red highlights already. Are we playing around with our hair? Ooh, she did a lot. Okay, get this right here. Okay, I can go forward. Let me go forward. Hold on.
It's thin.
What do
you mean nothing? I ain't say
it was
thin or thick. I said you got a lot of hair.
I hope I didn't make a mistake. Now you gotta put a lot of oil on. I guess you can leave the ends. The ends don't look bad. It look bad. And there's a bag up there on the shelf, the white plastic bag. I just wanted the roots and half my hair dye. Oh yeah, I see what you're saying. It ain't gonna all be red. Yeah, that's different.
Just toned it down, basically. You just toned your hair down.
Nobody can be Gina.
Ain't nobody be Gina.
My hair is now black and gold. Now, if you don't like it, oh well. Now, wipe, rinse your hands, Georgina, and get a bag. Jada used it all. Well, that's pretty, actually.
You can't. It's on the wall.
Huh?
It's on the wall.
It's all right. Don't drain on the porcelain. You're going to be beautiful whatever you do. That's gorgeous.
Look at the highlights. Maybe I see it. All right, I'm done.
Wait, go get the bag.
Rinse your hand.
This is
gloves.
Y'all rinse my gloves so I don't get them all over the place. Rinse your gloves. Regina dyed her hair.
Go get your bag.
Back to my channel. It's Monday. I'm about to go to the gym. I'm watching the Tyler Perry movie. Oh, y'all can hear that in the back. I need to turn it down. Still looking good. Let me put y'all on real quick. My mama gave me this from her job. This stuff smells so good. Miss Dior Blooming Bouquet. Some people might think it's old ladyish, but I think it smells good. Glasses just to fit. I need to find my glasses.
Immerse yourself in academic excellence. Take comfort and welcome surroundings. Struggle and accelerating events.
All right. Catch y'all in a minute. Ooh, okay. I'm back upstairs. I just did the workout. Plus the stairs. Sweating bullets. I don't think I'm doing good though. Yes, booty, it's getting good. My hair do sweat it out almost. I'm gonna take this down for a couple days. But I'm listening to music right now, Sexy Red and Cardi B. Yeah. So I'm gonna catch y'all later.
Worst bar ever.
What do you want to do, Peter? I can just cheer for five.
Conditions.
rappers is not gonna do shit.
I'm in Miami, I'm feeling for cool shit. You in Miami for all the true shit. What I expect is stampede, put on neck, can't breathe. Look at John Van Cleef, I'm just on my skin, my eyes licking up. I'm like, what in the fuck?
If you're scared, then just
stay there.
Enough is enough.
I never heard that my pussy wet. It's a bed. I'm on the bed and I throw it back. I don't know where it's with it. today.
Oh, what bad, babe? What's your bad stuff?
I've been bad.
Let me show you how to do this.
Oh, yeah, teach me how to put that ball in my hole.